Somebody wants to do one. Who wants to give it a shot? And if you kill it and you break the root, doesn't matter, you know? We have, we have more than five here. But I think this one is the next one that could go. Since, you know, it's already open, this spot. You want to give it a shot for fun?
Yeah, sure.
Give it a shot. Mm-hmm. Come in this way. I would hit this one.
Yeah.
And I'll try to go like underneath here. Boom.
Wait, what if I hit the coconut though? I don't want to hit the coconut. Right?
No, you don't want to hit the coconut. You want to hit here because you want this to penetrate the earth.
Right, and go behind the coconut, right?
Uh-huh. You don't have to even try to go under because it will do it by itself. Then you go like that. And the actual strength that you need to put is when you... It's not when you try to throw it down.
Okay. So I want to get the thing under the coconut, right?
Yeah, you want to get like here. I'm going to make you this spot. You're going to go there.
Okay.
I don't know, your angle or my, I don't know. Yeah. You're lefty or righty?
I'm a righty.
So you're a righty, right?
It's easier to go like this, but I can't get around this board.
Go on this side then.
You want more space, this side? Maybe?
Yeah.
Up here?
Step on it. You'll be okay. Yeah, here's the lefty side. Yeah. Now you're in the righty side.
Yeah.
Yeah, now I see you're...
Oh,
yeah, it's okay.
I hit something.
If you hit it, we take another one.
I think it was the other coconut.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, the other
go coconut. Deep here. Hit it hard with no fear. Deep
right
there.
Here?
Yeah. Okay. And go. Try to go. And go. Bam! There.
Wait, out there?
Yeah, out there, dude. Because out there. Yeah. You'll get it. You'll get it.
Almost.
It's more difficult doing this than making a hole, you know? Because here is, you gotta have...
So it takes like technique.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's like the angle.
It's an angle thing, yeah, it's a year thing. So in 2006 I tried this.
Yeah, I keep going like this way. Like whenever I pull.
Let me see how it's feeling.
Here.
Yeah, it's working too. I see it more loose. I see it more loose.
Okay.
So
I think he needs more hit like the ground around it more than hit right next to it.
Uh-huh.
Kind of like loosen the soil to pull.
Oh.
It's not hurt the coconut.
Yeah, but it's good. Let me give one try. Let me see what I can do.
Okay.
Let's see what I
one
can do.
One try and he's done.
look what I'm gonna try to do, okay?
Uh-huh.
And another thing, but later when we do holes, I'll go more into it. Is everything is in the knees, you know?
Hmm.
Like how you. You see, I'm going far away.
Mm.
I just put it there, and now this is where I really.
Huh.
See, this one, it's broken. No good. So now, we just take it out. Well, this one is a beautiful one to plant. This one will be amazing. Even easy to get out. This is very young. We can hold that one. We'll use that young baby there. But sometimes it's good having more size because you can see and the weeds will attack it less. So you have to give less maintenance. Maintenance, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm gonna continue going here.
Because then I want to learn about this.
Yeah.
Like it's interesting.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, because the trick is getting it like in the back.
Yeah.
Uh-huh, that is spaced out, and I don't remember now if we have two going here or one. But stay here fast. Let me do this first, because I'm going to clean a little bit the area that we're going to work, right?
Mm-hmm.
So if we go and plant another coconut in some place that has a lot of weeds, we're going to make a space for the weeds. And the hoe is a pretty... easy tool to create space. And all these that I'm cutting, I want to keep it here. Because this too helps with erosion, you know?
Mm-hmm.
It will not be made, the only not good benefit is that any weed, they will like regrow.
Mm-hmm.
But It will grow anyways. I just... So I think this is where our coconut is gonna go. More to this side. You see the knees always, the front knees bent, the back knees holding. It's really, it's a balance thing. And my back, I try not to hurt it. That's why I bent knees. I already hurt my back. I think the coconut's gonna be happy here. Mouth, and that's only 2 times a year, you know? So then she knew, and then she, you will, my daughter and her boyfriend are doing a project. And you, I think you're gonna be good friends. You should go and help them out, please. And she's, you know, I respect her. She's the dentist, she was pretty great woman. Mm-hmm. So I said, yes, I'll go and visit your daughter and her boyfriend. And this is it. Yeah, and then I got other opportunities. Another funny part was a very respected professor by me and other people from my economic department. I studied economic agriculture and economic natural resource, right? So they were gonna put me in the Puerto Rican system of agriculture for the government. Mm-hmm. But that guy took vacation, so they didn't have where to put me, because before you graduate, I have to work for 2 months for free. Like a, how you call, like a like practice.
Instead
like
of thesis.
A practice, they call it. Like, no, you gotta practice and work first, and then, so anyway, then the professor, Sean, I know a spot that you're gonna love. Mm-hmm. And it was here, and I was, and then I was already coming here, so that was pretty cool. So then that made the relationship stronger, since I moved here for 2 months. I live down there from Monday to Friday. And yeah, I used to sleep on, that wasn't there though. We have a tent made of bamboo. And it was like a normal tent, like that, bigger. And it had one bathroom and one like closet. Yeah, so yes. That's how it started. But it really all started when I got lucky that when I got to the university, I met older kids, students, in 2006, but they were almost graduating, and they started talking to me about organic and agroecology and a natural sustainable growing, right? So I was a new kid hanging out with the people who were thinking ahead. Mm-hmm. So that helped me a lot too, being where I am, you know, because I got a different, and I respected those students.
How deep is the hole you're making?
As deep as that one there?
No. No, that one is if we're gonna bury people. That's the one we
good
used
for
to
burying
people there now. Oh man, thank God nothing really bad happened. Sure. You're lucky.
He's asking.
Ah?
Permiso.
Si. Here.
All right.
Yeah. Not completely. If we start putting dirt around here, it start rotting.
Yeah.
It creates a space for living animals and they start eating. This is sweet, remember? So you want to put it, I'll keep it at the bottom a little bit.
Yeah.
So right now I was looking for the compost, because I want to put compost in this hole now.
Okay.
So,
Come in, Sean.
Yeah, they're like dancing to that music. The difficult, tricky part is... See, look, I'm holding it, right?
Yeah.
Because if I let it drop, then we will have
big
coconuts individually.
Yeah.
We want to carry them over there, right?
Yeah. Oh.
So I move this, because this will not get hit. This, you cannot break this with a machete, but here in the green you can.
Oh, that was a big spider.
Whoops, I missed.
I didn't see that. That's just a beetle on him.
See, and they still come out. But we can start drinking those. There's another one that fell around there.
Mm-hmm. I want to drink them.
I think not.
I think they're all good.
So how do you cut them properly?
Well, this is where they are, the peciolo. That's where they're stuck to the thing, mm-hmm. right? To the people try thing is here, but no. The water is closer to the bottom.
Mm-hmm.
Those pieces I'm cutting make good spoons to take the pulp out.
Ah.
But anyway, they're on the ground now, but later we can hard. We can.
One of them on my foot?
Yeah, you can get it later.
Not anymore.
Oh, I did a bad one. I did bad because I threw some coconut out. Something got in my
yeah, face. Yeah, taste it. It was passed around. No one has, no one's germs back. We'll keep sharing. It's really good.
Yeah.
It's so cool. Woo!
Yeah, he needs some water.
Or knit another thing if we can go like that.
Oh, do you want some?
We don't get any dirty.
Try this one, it's really good. I'm skipping.
Yeah, munch on them. I'm gonna open one more, okay?
Mm-hmm. Yay!
That one, we got it.
Oh wow, strong.
Mm-hmm. It's not strong. It's I can give him a whole one. Yeah, it's one coconut for everybody. This is a girl's taste of dry coconut.
There's shit. Whack it.
You gotta put your body in there.
Oh, yeah.